enrich your life. It is not where you start, it is where you want to go. That is very important. Now, we have possibility of blindness. Somehow, somewhere, we lost the track, we lost the focus, where we want to reach, and we generally get confused. And we forget to think, if you die, what die with you? If you die, what die with you? Your talent, your skill, your abilities, your control, everything goes. The question, there are three questions. What are the questions? Who are you? Number two is, what do you have? Number three is, why should I care? You may be a multi-talented person, you may be multi-talented skill, you have all the abilities, you have all the leadership qualities, but why I am interested, why I should be interested for you? That means the utility part should be there. Because yesterday's success does not require today's applause. The first motivation dialogue, what we heard scripted, is 2-3 days back I was reading Vishad Yog in Gita. The first motivation dialogue, when Arjun lost the hope, left the Gandiv, and he told Krishna that I don't want to fight because I don't want to kill people like Bhishma, people like Dronacharya. And I don't think at all that ye singhasan milne se mere ko shanti milega. I will be enjoying this after killing so many people. And the word came from Krishna is not of sympathy. What came from Krishna? Many of seniors are here, they all know the word was Klaivam Mashmagamo Parth. And from there starts the story of taking control of Arjuna's domain, and he was again back to action. Now let me share with you five P for peak performance. Because my topic is mind mastery for peak performance. The 5P starts with, first is psyche, the mental part. The second is persistence. Third is personal development. Fourth is passion. And the fifth is persuasion. For persuasion only, the US economy has got extra $2.3 trillion. So I would focus only on the psyche part because today's topic is mind mastery. Now I have a good news for you and I have a bad news for you. Which one you would like to hear first? Which one should be shared, good news or bad news? Bad news. Bad news is that